Hey everybody, it's me, Amanda May. Thank you so much for watching today. Today I am going to do something different. I call it my journal project marathon experiment. What is my journal project? It is what I call when I take my old journals and read them and label all the times God spoke to me along with events and insights, etc. And then I take all of those things and then I write them in my God's Words journal. And then I use my God's Words journal to write affirmations and videos. Ta-da! I am planning to do the Journal Project Marathon tomorrow, July 8th, 2022. What is a journal project marathon? It means I will be working on nothing but my journal project for 12 hours from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. I've only attempted this once and I didn't make it at all. I only worked on it for like a couple of hours. And so this is really my first real attempt. So I thought I would do a vlog about it as we go, documenting the experiment. I've definitely wanted to do this for a long time, but I never did. I've also had a couple of variations that I've thought of. The 9-to-5 full-time job experiment and the 1-to-5 part-time job experiment. I've tried something similar using different projects and going out of the house and trying to find different locations where I can write or work on projects. And while those experiments were interesting, they weren't sustainable. I work better at home. So I will be working on this project at home. So, okay, a little bit about what I am currently studying. I am in the home stretch. I am studying December 2019. Woohoo! And if you watched my timeline video, part two, you will know that December 2019 is a very special time because it was the last time God ever directed me to message Nick. And also, God spoke to me that month saying it only works with Nick on December 11th, 2019. So I will be starting the marathon on December 11th, 2019, and I hope to get through as much of December as I possibly can in 12 hours. Oh, I also will be taking breaks for lunch and dinner and possibly a snack too. I do have blood sugar issues. So I'll be making short little video updates throughout the day, and hopefully I can make it. Pray for me! And if this experiment goes well, maybe I'll do it again. Who knows? You ready? Let's go! Hey everyone, this is it. Today is July 8th, 2022. And I will be starting my journal project marathon at probably 10:50 because I got up an hour later than I had planned and I went ahead and did my workout and took a shower, which is why my hair is wet. I thought about doing a get ready with me video, but I think I'll save that for another time and just focus on my journal project today. I didn't work on it last night, so instead of starting on the 11th, I will be starting on December the 10th, but that's okay. So, I'm going to say a quick prayer and get started. Let's pray. God, please help me to work on my journal project today and make lots of progress and make some great videos. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, this is it. I will see you at my lunch break. Hey everybody, I'm back. I just ate lunch and I'm almost done with December 10th, 2019. I am writing out not just God's words, but also other things I think are important. I find that my prayers and requests are just as important to record as God's words and God's answers. So what is happening in December 2019? Well, on December 10th, I tell God flat out that I do not want to be Nick's Facebook stalker. Then on December 11th, God tells me how my testimony or my promise only works with Nick. Not even an old boyfriend like Wade will work. It has to be Nick, because that's who God's been talking about this entire time. And then later that week, God directs me to message him one last time, and that was the last time I contacted him ever. So I'm gonna go back to work, and I will talk to you guys again around 5 or 6. So see ya. Hey everybody, so it's after 6, and to tell you the truth, I mostly slept all afternoon in my chair, so I'm hoping I will be much more productive tonight. I started at 11 a.m. and I slept all afternoon, so I plan on working all the way until 11 p.m. Wish me luck! See you later! Hey everybody, it's 9:30 p.m. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to 11 p.m. I have a natural stopping point. I could stop. I want to finish December 11, 2019. I will only have done 2 days, but it's better than nothing. I have no idea how many hours I actually, there's a balloon that's like floating over next to me. Anyway, I don't know how many hours I actually worked on my project. Because I took so many breaks and stuff. If I do this project again, I'm gonna have to pick different things to watch, because so I won't get engrossed in them and forget that I'm supposed to be working. So I'm gonna try to finish December 11th. Wish me luck. Bye. Okay, so it's about 10 at night and I am so done. I could have written out all of the Joyce Meyer sermon notes, but I chose not to and just called it. So if you have made it to the end of this video with me, congratulations. I don't know if I'll ever do this again. So let me know in the comments if you like this idea and want to see more videos like it. That would really help me out. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to listen to God and do what He says. And I will see you next time. Bye! I call it my journal project marathon experiment. Hey everybody! Whoops! So, okay, balloon again. It's about 10, about 10 at night, and I'm so done. So, if you had made it to with me, okay, I'll stop. Completely forgotten how to stop the video. I'm so tired.